Part 2. Verdant Wind. Garland Moon. The Chaos of War. Claude's plan to call in all Myron forces succeeds, and the Alliance Army captures Fort Mercius. Before they can celebrate their victory, javelins of light rain down from the sky and destroy the fort.
Hello, everyone.
Forced to temporarily evacuate, the Alliance Army regroups at Garrig Mach until it is ready to march on Enbar, the Imperial capital.
Hello, everyone. Xenozoomer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses.
It's almost time to invade the Imperial capital. We still don't know where Rhea is, but if she's alive, she's likely in Enbar. Hopefully we manage to find her without too much trouble.
I wonder if she is alive.
If the Empire has some reason to keep Rhea alive, then she's alive. I'm sure you must be anxious to see her again.
I need to see her again.
I understand. You need to see Rhea again so you can figure out who you really are. But we're going up against Edelgard here. It won't be so simple.
Our next stop is the Imperial Capital. We've sure come a long way.
What are you talking about? This is Garrig Mach. It's where we started.
I didn't mean literally, Raphael. I was speaking symbolically.
My earnest desire to protect the Alliance has carried me this far. It will not fail me. I am sure the rest of you all have your own reasons to fight as well. Of course, I understand that the fight will not end until we defeat the Empire. And now the time has arrived at long last to march on the Imperial capital and defeat the Emperor.
It really gets you thinking, doesn't it? We all come from different places and have different goals and dreams. But thanks to those two, we were all able to come together and overcome all sorts of challenges.
You are referring to Claude and the Professor, I assume. Even within our own odd group, those two are particularly unusual.
Oh, so you are aware that you're odd.
Well, that's... It was simply a figure of speech. I am speaking about Claude and the Professor right now.
They're like the wind and the trees.
Huh? Claude and the Professor are? What does that even mean? And who is which?
I was just thinking that if we're the birds, then those two are like the trees and the wind. The Professor is a great tree that kindly embraces us and watches over us as we perch on its branches. And Claude is like the wind, pushing us forward as we soar across the open sky.
The metaphor about the Professor is solid, but I think Claude just blows us around on a whim. Still, we owe him a lot.
I think that's beautiful, Marianne. I can really picture it. When this war is over, I'd love to paint a picture of those two. Oh, and of all the people we've fought with as well.
You mean like a historical painting? I like that. Maybe our descendants will look at it a long, long time from now.
I must say, that piques my interest. I look forward to seeing how you portray my valiant efforts.
When you put it that way, we may be witnessing one of the greatest events in Fodlan's history. It's a lot of pressure, but the sense of duty I feel is even stronger than the fear.
I'm just happy to be here with all of you. I won't get scared, no matter what we face.
We have our goal. Enbar, the Imperial capital. Let's get to work.
Yep. Let's rock and roll. Pardon me. Oh, someone's got a request, but take it later. Lysippia. Ignaz.
Eating.
Off.
Well done, Leonie.
Yeah, that.
I did.
Support.
Lawrence.
Hello, Flame.
Let's go. Be up here.
Fighting in the capital? But with you leading us, yeah! I'm a little scared, to be honest. Excuse me, could you do me a favor? Thanks so much. You're a sweetheart.
I wouldn't say that. Not yet, at least.
Please.
Yes.
I can feel my heart pounding. When you're at the end.
Need something. See you again.
We're still not there yet. Sophia. Really? Ignaz. Leonie. Bingo. Seraph.
So, Rhea will, if we are, you prepared for that? Excellent. The battle will soon.
Actually, no. I'll just continue sonoring with the students. Because I forgot that I was given The Aurora Shield. Probably give it to Claude. Actually get some training from Catherine. Some nice sword training.
Looks, I'm sure Lady Lady Rip.
I'm surprised I'm not at A rank with swords yet. But that's the training I'll go through. Training of the finale. Oh, here we go. Rock and roll and dance and singing. I will see you from. Stay longer. Nice. Yeah, Marianne. I haven't gotten the worst ranking.
It was quite a.
That's crit plus 10. Yeah, as much as S rank plus in this. Yeah, I'm going to execute this plan. Goals.
I have a question. I see.
Thank you. Permit. Sorry. right?
Let's show them the...
Dear God.
Can't argue...
Soon, we shall have ultimate power. But not yet. Not quite yet.
I'm not a fan.
I'm not gonna...
Oh, got the worst result.
I like that.
It's partly because, right, it's this we're running. Oh, now we can try checking out more. Don't think we need to do much more gardening anyway, so, which is the reason why I'm waxing off on it. Nope. No. Well, okay, so here's Claude. I can give him a boost.
Professor.
No. So he's up there. I should have
Professor
stuff I can give everyone.
I see.
My friend, truth be, that weird pillar of light changes things. It's pretty scary. Makes sense. Well, the capital.
Gifts.
No, that. No.
Yes. The fashionable woman, Claude. Find Marianne.
Okay.
Lady Reyes.
Marianne's down there.
Hey, you. If we maybe he'll tear down the wall. That's I know it, but I might even.
Oh, she's maxed out. When? I don't know.
We're heading up.
I hear they got a neat opera house there, where Manuela used to perform.
Ha! My little sis always goes on about how much. I know we can't see a show.
Is this for.
Thank you. Raphael, come on. Should see.
Please. Yes.
No.
Oh yeah, Lauren's is here.
I was to quest, but Claude and it is indeed.
No, then. Oh, Lysippia. I want to see her. I can do that anytime, though.
Singing with others is a nice change of pace. Usually I do it when I'm alone. I can't.
Hey. Once we smash the Empire, Monica, I know that, but for me.
Nope. There is Lysippia.
Professor.
Perhaps you may care to share your thoughts, Professor? You say that with although for now. Thank you. For me? Thank you.
Can check with Shimir.
Tenure, but they were, I guess.
Right, Anna. Probably should have checked with Anna first.
Well, I'll be. There's an. I hope this.
Went sweet.
Hello. Hey,
Dark Merchant didn't really have much I would want.
Will this one do?
But getting some arcane crystals.
We'll not tell your friends.
No, I will not tell my friends. Because I'll be telling all of you. Yes, you. The Ultimate Sword Tournament. Okay, I'm gonna first put Hilda in, and then put Claude.
Never let your guard.
Quarterfinals.
Don't get used to this. You are.
Mortal savant.
Can't afford to slack off.
Let's just send in Claude, because I'm curious.
Sorry, but I'm.
This is it.
Wow, that was just unlucky.
Thank you.
Construct. Claude.
I learned a lot.
You did not.
I'll keep trying.
This will be helpful. That was so helpful. That was nice.
That was. I've come. This. That was. I've.
Begin training.
Can't argue.
I've really gotten the head.
Impressed ya?
No, I am not impressed. Not yet. Bring, brong, 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 brong.
Thanks,
a meal you can eat while listening to Hilda praise you is a gift all its own. Right, Teach?
Peach sorbet. Or as I used to pronounce it.
Eating. I like
peach sorbet. Okay, so it's just Lauren's. I can just search for him. It would honestly be easier.
Well, I'll be. There's on. I hope they.
Please.
There's.
Could I trouble you?
So, the battle was.
I'll need the sharpest. Of blades.
Lady Rails.
Manuela.
In the I'll bet I wonder.
Oh, actually. Where is Claw? Alright, he's there. So.
Okay.
I see. The capital is.
And you know what? Let's do it.
We're all desperate. No.
That 1 HP.
Fitting outcome.
A lot of money. Instruct. Claude.
I learned.
Nice of you.
It was.
Flyrem. Yeah, Marianne.
I think.
Alert stats plus.
No.
My chest.
Can't argue with.
I am getting to the heart of it.
Now to keep polishing my skill.
I understand more.
I'm getting it.
And be it. To the heart of the matter. Grunder Field. Yeah, we'll get a bit of Val this episode. Not too much. Because I'll do the other two battles later. glass. Let's see if we can try and clear this with mostly just Claude.
Let's make this quick.
Teleport.
My orders?
At the ready.
Pull out all the stops.
I'll do my best.
Leave it to me. I'm on a roll. Can't afford to lose.
I won, didn't I?
Shall we? An offensive sight!
Nice.
Thought you could best me. Meet.
Pull in.
Shall we? What's my strategy?
Guide me well. Judgment is past!
That is all.
I knew you could do it.
Steady now.
In motion. My moment has arrived.
You got yourself killed.
Pointless. In a hurry to die, are you?
I'll tolerate no obstacle.
Just a hindrance.
I won't allow it.
We're all desperate, aren't we?
I'm hurt,
but I'm with you.
At the ready.
My orders?
Leave it to me.
Huh?
fought and won.
Shall we? That's enough. Can't afford to slack off.
Decent form.
Guide me well.
I'll do my best. Let's make this quick.
Sorry, but I must. A fitting outcome. I fought and won.
I'm just going to train Clore.
I fought and won. More.
Equipment durability increased by 5. Not great. Not what I wanted.
Strategy in motion. Sorry, but I must.
So, with that. Next time on Fire Emblem Three Houses, we will be taking over Ambar. See you guys then. Xenozima, signing out.